Making accessible documents is a multi-step process that involves the use of a set of accessibility tools. Let's look at how Foxit PDF Editor Pro's tools are used in creating accessible PDF documents. The first step is to check whether the PDF is tagged. To do this, you can use either the Tags tool, commonly known as Tag Tree Pane, or the Full Check tools of Foxit PDF Editor Pro. To open the Tags tool, go to the View tab, View Settings, and select Navigation Panel, then Tags. Now you can access the Document Structure tags, which is the basis to make a PDF accessible, from the Tag tools on the left bar menu. In this example, there are no tags available. Another way to find out if your document has tags or presents other accessibility issues is by selecting Full Check under the Accessibility tab. This tool provides a checklist of all the accessibility issues found in a document. Once you run the report, it opens up the left side panel, and from there, you can view the issues that need to be fixed. Tagging PDFs can be done either manually or automatically. If you want to do it manually, you can use tools like Tags or Content from the Navigation panel, the Area Reading Order tool, or the Reader Order tool via the Accessibility tab. The last one is popular because it allows you to visually tag the parts of your content and give a proper reading order of the page. To tag a PDF automatically, you can use tools like Auto Tag Document or Action Wizard for a full accessible making process. To access the first one, go again to the Accessibility tab and select Auto Tag Document. Then the tags will be added automatically to the PDF. Another way to automatically tag a PDF is via Action Wizard. For this one, go to File, Action Wizard, Run Action, and Make Accessible. This is the easiest way to create an accessible PDF, since the Action Wizard will walk you through the steps needed for producing a fully accessible PDF document. Other features for making accessible PDF documents are the Accessibility Report and the Set Alternate Text for Figures. The latter is commonly used when you want to manually add alternate text to the figures included in a document. You can find all these features under the Accessibility tab of Foxit PDF Editor Pro. Now that you have the main accessibility tools, you can start creating more accessible PDF documents.